Let f of x be equal to x squared minus 4x. Find all points x where the slope of the tangent line is equal to 0, 6, or minus 6. To solve our problem, we first need to note the slope of the tangent line is equal to the derivative of our function evaluated at our point of interest. In this case, we're trying to find the points of interest. So our derivative is going to be 2x minus 4. So we're going to need to set that equal to 0, 6, and minus 6, and then solve for x. So the first case, 2x minus 4 equals 0. We solve that and we get x equal to 2. That's going to be our answer. So when the slope is 0, or when we have a horizontal tangent line, that's going to happen at the point x equal to 2. Let's take a look at the picture. So our picture, it's going to be a parabola. It'll be facing up. It has zeros at 0 and 4. The vertex happens at x equal to 2. And then we just plot that point by putting 2 into the function. You note, at 2, we have a horizontal tangent line as promised. Now let's try slope equal to 6. So 2x minus 4 equal to 6 gives me x equal to 5. Let's take a look at that on the graph. So at 5, you'll note we have a steep tangent line. This makes sense because if I have a 45 degree angle, that's slope equal to 1. And as we get steeper and steeper, our slope is getting larger and larger. So 6 is reasonable. How about slope equal to minus 6? We want to solve 2x minus 4 equal to minus 6. It's going to give me x equal to minus 1. At minus 1, we note we have a steep line, but it's going in this direction. So it has negative slope. And by the same reasoning as before, okay, if I'm at a 45 degree angle going in the other direction, we're looking at slope equal to minus 1. And as I get steeper and steeper, its absolute value gets larger. So minus 6 is reasonable here.